internet. Oh my god, I could just kiss you. I haven't seen you in so long. Mwah, mwah. Anyways, guys, I am so sorry that I haven't done or made a video in a very long time. As you all know, I work in the retail industry, so the retail world during the holiday season is just extremely cray cray. Oh my god, like literally, it's so crazy that I did not have the time to do anything for the holiday. My life is just completely over during that time, so I lost all my friends, I lost all my family. Bye bye, all I left is the retail world. No, I'm just kidding. I had a good Christmas, and I hope everybody had a good Christmas too. So for today's video, we are going to answer some few holiday questions and get to see how my holiday was. So let's move on to these questions. Question number one. Favorite holiday song? Duh, Mariah Carey. Hold on, I have a text message. Question number two. Were you naughty or nice? I did not have time to be naughty this season. All I ever did was work. I go to work at 7 in the morning, I leave at 7 at night, and then I go to sleep. How sad. So I was nice this holiday season. No naughty stuff. No naughty stuff. Next question. Did Santa give you what you wanted for Christmas? No, because I was not in Paris for the holiday season. I don't know. Did Santa give me the things that I wanted for Christmas? A Prada bag? Two Gucci glasses? Oh. Yes, yeah, Santa did give me all the things that I wanted for Christmas and more. I went to 4 different parties, so there was a lot of gift giving, but it was a lot of fun and a lot of food! A lot of food! Oh my god, I was in a comatose right after Christmas. Like, literally, I think I gained like 15 pounds. I lost it all back after 2 days. Duh! I didn't eat anything. Moving on to the next question. Did you go away for the holiday season? Me? Me? Go away? Okay, so next question. What were your favorite holiday products? I did not really actually do a lot of product shopping this holiday season, but I did try out some new stuff, and I'm going to make a completely separate video out of that. Okay, so very quickly, here are the 5 products that I've been loving for this holiday season. I started using this Dior, oh, there's eyeliner there, it's dirty, this Dior Air Flash product, and oh my god, it is amazing! Literally, it's like magic in a bottle. You spray it into, I'm not gonna do some reviews, I will tell you guys about it later on, but it is really good, and go watch for the video when I'm going to do all these reviews on this. I'm also dying for the Chanel mascara. This is just a sample because I got the YSL one and this came with it, and I tried it and I love this better than the YSL one. It's so gorgeous. I need to get this. I need to purchase this one. It's amazing. Next, I am dying for the Gucci, the Flora by Gucci. It's their new fragrance. I am obsessed. Like, I could not get enough of this scent. Ugh. And last but not least, I don't know, it's a love-hate relationship for this little piece of device. It's called a Clarisonic, and I don't really know what I feel about it yet. It's kind of like working very well for my skin right now, but when I first used it, I broke out like for a month straight. But now it's getting better, but I've heard a lot of people say that it's gonna purge you first. Again, no reviews, reviews later on. Next question. Did you get a fake or a real tree? We got a fake one this year because last year, 2 years ago, we got a real tree and the cat ate it and we had to like manage it and it was so dirty in the living room. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love realness, not real, real tree, but it's just so hard to manage and it's just messy. So fake tree was just very easy. And let's get real here. Looking fake is better than looking real, but you have to be real in the inside. Okay, I'm talking nonsense. Next question. Are you good at rapping or bad at rapping? Horrible at rapping. I can never rap anything in my whole entire life. Like, literally, for Ryan's gifts, all I did was rap it nicely, obviously, and I don't know what to do with the corners, so I just have to roll. So I just roll the corners and tape them. It was so disgusting. Next question. Did you go to any ugly sweater parties? I did, and surprisingly, I did not buy a new outfit. I found an ugly sweater in my closet that I wore to this little party. It's actually, let me go grab it, we're in my closet right now. So this is my ugly sweater. I don't know why I own this. I remember actually when I bought this, I was so in love with the pattern. I was crazy back then. So this one has a hoodie, it's like a sweater. It has like moose, Christmas trees, pine cones, anything. Ugh, it's so disgusting and I was so in love with it. Die! We don't want that ever again. No, that was a big fashion no-no of my life. Okay, so last question. What was your most memorable holiday moment? I really didn't have any like that stand out this year for a holiday memory, but I did say that a lot of Christmas shopping and going to different places and states to go Christmas shopping with my friends and all the parties, I think those were fun. And definitely the most memorable is like I didn't have a life and I was just at work this whole entire time. Terrible. Terrible! Alright guys, so that's about it. I promise I will make more videos next year, which is 2 days away. I'm so excited. One of my goals is to make more videos so I can have more internet friends. So if you are watching this video, please subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. I don't know where it's located. And please leave a comment down below or give this video a thumbs up because the more internet friends I have, the more easier for me to make a lot more videos. Let's finish that Mariah Carey song right now.